We're underway. The lineup for the home side. Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Leonardo Bonucci starts with Nemanja Vidic as the centre-backs. Marco Verratti plays with Marek Hamšík in the middle. In attack, Mario Balotelli starts up with Fabio Quagliarella. Back pass to Buffon. Fabio Quagliarella. Going to try it, and they put away the first goal of the game. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Great work by the goalkeeper. Well, there's a quick throw on here. Quagliarella. This could be it. Quagliarella! And it's a goal! Restarting at 2-0. Just a goalkeeper. Diego Castro. It's a neat pass. Diego Castro, terrific stop. It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. And there's the throw-in. They wasted no time at all. Good block. Would have been a crunching tackle if he'd felt it, but he got out of the way of it.
A decent fist away by the keeper.
Right in the corner there, but that will be a throw. Well, none of his teammates could get near that cross. Well, he's got away from him. Well, that will be delight for the defenders. There's no one on the end of the cross. Keogh. Diego Castro. This is an opportunity. When you concede a free kick in an area like this, you could be in serious trouble. The free kick taker going for goal. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. Chance from the pass. Space to try and hit it now.
Well, he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
That can be a throw. Warren. That's given away possession. Threaten the goal then. As it is, the goalkeeper has a simple possession. Leonardo Bonucci. He's got his shot off now. It's a goal!
Well, it's a shot to nothing, but it's one of the best goals he'll ever score. Bottom left from that distance, incredible.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Keogh. Well, here comes the support. Driven across low. Very good. He's a great volley, and look at that. And he's taken the chance beautifully. 3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Mario Balotelli. And here comes the counter-attack. Candreva! And he's put it away beautifully. Well, chaos defensively, Alan, with the goalkeeper a long way away from home.
Yeah, I mean, he won't score an easier goal than that in his entire career, will he?
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. So there we are, half time. Well, what a player. What a performance in that first half, Alan.
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat-trick in the second half.
Well, we've got a second half to play here, but you might well think that the first half has decided the game. You never know. That'll be a free kick. Towards Quagliarella. Balotelli. Well, yes, free kick's been given. Leonardo Bonucci. Mario Balotelli. Now the shot! At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. And back it goes to the keeper. Well, the game can be influenced so often by substitutes. The home team are going to perhaps gamble on that working for them now. Keogh. Warren. Throw in to come. You've got to praise their attitude in these circumstances. Gervinho. I think the two teams were going to play on here, but the referee has stopped it for this injury. So the referee dropping the ball, and he's has instructed, really giving it back to the opposition, and on we go. That's gone out for a throw-in. Gervinho. Done well here until it was the direction of the pass, really. Right idea, but couldn't find his man. It's out over the touchline. Oh, they've got the ball now. Ball almost tackled out of play there in that challenge. Here's Michael. And there is some backup for him in this position. Can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball. Got past his marker.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker, but it was made too easy for him. Poor defending that.
He didn't give up, did he, the defender? We were just writing him off, and look what happened. The ball in. Well, it didn't quite cause the problems that it looked as though it would, that cross. And now the defending team can play their way out of trouble. Gervinho. The break is definitely on. There's a big difference between these two teams, and that goal has meant it's reflected in the scoreline.
I think it's going to be a stroll from here on in, because they've got a big cushion, rightly so, well in the lead.
Keogh.
Able to make a good interception.
Mario Balotelli. Javinho. Shot on!
No danger at all for the goalkeeper here or for the defending team. And they will play from the goalkeeper now.
Javinho.
Hamsik.
This is how they love to play on the break.
Oh, he's totally done the defender.
Hamsik.
Trying to widen the approach play here, but it's out for a throw-in.
Raja Nainggolan. Got past his man here.
He's won possession.
Hamsik.
We've got two added minutes. That's been signalled now. Superb individual skill.
Well, see you later.
Brilliant play.